and left it out to dry. It's a love song, then listen to Polly Bradfield with me. Love song.